coming back at y'all for this little minute. I was just talking about So what happened was you gonna let me do my recording? I gotta do my recording. So we had talked about it. It's just like, it's crazy because, you know, when you go to other countries, I've been to Italy, which I love, and to, what is it, Cozumel, Cancun, all in that area, just everywhere. Everywhere allows you to drink on the beach, outside in public, but it's only in America. Only in America, you cannot drink out in public. And I ask myself, why? Why can we drink? Because people in other countries, they drink all the time. No problems, ain't nobody doing nothing. Everybody minding their own business, just chilling. But it's only in America that you can drink. I like to drink my Bacardi. I drank my rum. Yeah, I went to Barbados too. Bajan sensations. Yes. But it's only in America. You find yourself, you can't drink. Ain't that about a bit? I'm telling y'all. Bajan sensation. Haitian sensation. Ah, no, you didn't. You know, Jeezy, I'm gonna be Jeezy. But chilling on that beach, what I usually do, you know, minding my own business. I don't see why some people don't get in the water. People come to the beach, be trying to act all cute. I'm like, I gotta get in the water. Fuck all that. Everybody's body got a body. Your body is this, your body is that, whatever. But accept yourself and get out in the water. That would have felt good, babe. It felt really nice and relaxing and rewarding. Oh my God. So, enjoy yourself. So you can say you're sitting beside me at the beach with Sheen Sheen. Cause this is what I do, beach bum. This is what you call beach bumming. I'm gonna be watching sunset.
Yeah, to the beach, but crawling in and trying to back.
Jokers always be at the beach trying to tell you what's gonna happen. Somebody said, oh, the bacteria gonna eat your flesh. When was the last time you been at the beach? Then, oh, it's gonna get in your face. Oh, they got this at the beach. Oh, they got that at the beach. But he ain't lying, these bugs out here, they get on your nerve after a while. They ain't gonna be here all day. And then the little, what's that, the little seagulls, they be all up in your food and stuff, and you eating your stuff. Then next thing you know, they got their mouth open. As soon as they come on, like, you got some meat, you got some meat. Mouth all the way open. You gotta watch your food, you gotta guard your food. They be like a war out here with these seagulls. They gotta eat. I was like, I need these seagulls to do what they naturally do, go and get some fish. I don't know. They might fish might not be good these days, but it is what it is. Maybe we can go get some fish. Y'all enjoyed y'all little day. I'll give y'all a little second at the beach. You know, I don't want to bore anybody, but wave hopping is the best. If you haven't wave hopped, you can wave hop if you don't even know how to swim. Wave hopping is the best. Coming from a person from Florida where most people don't know how to swim, but we're surrounded by water. Kid you not. But it's all good. I learned how to swim a little bit. I could maintain. I'm gonna get back in class in a lifetime. I signed up for some swimming classes. Yes. I'm gonna go skiing. I would go jet skiing, but I don't know. I wanna do the air thingy. Maybe. Take you in the air. It'll be so fun and nice. Yes. So just imagine yourself here at the beach. AMSR. Rub your back. Rub your little worries away. So funny.
Sugar, did you like and subscribe? Did you? Oh.
All over here on folks' business now.